everybody have the same mentality. I mean, we are the same pace. Try to win the most possible games and just try to attack early.
Grand slam for you yesterday, three-run shot today. What's led to your success in the batter's box?
I feel really good. I mean, I just go to my plan, try to hold my team, do my job. Don't do too much and just help. I think that is my plan and just try to help my team.
This offense didn't have any problem putting up runs today, 10 runs, but you also get Aaron Judge back tomorrow, another power bat in that lineup. How does that change the dynamic of this offense?
Really good. I mean, we can wait for Josh, and now he's coming tomorrow. I mean, they put a little bit more balance on the lineup. I mean, we know how is that good, Josh. And I mean, just try to the same. I mean, Josh is coming tomorrow. Try to attack early and win the game. That is the key.
Gleyber, appreciate the time.
Thank you.